Hey guys, namaste. My name is Sunny. Welcome to my YouTube channel. So today's project has been on my to-make list for quite some time now, and I finally got to make it. I'm really proud how this project turned out, and it is my take on fall decorative piece. I hope you enjoy this video as much as I enjoyed making this project. So
first I'm creating a frame for entire thing, and to create a frame for pomegranates, I need 6 thin slices out of cardboard tube, 3 for each, and I'm opting for more organic shape instead of a complete square. Now to create a base for the cavity on both the pomegranates, I made 4 cutouts out of thick paper sheet, and these cutouts are equal to the cardboard tube that I've used to create a pomegranate frame, and they have 4 flaps around them. Now with help of a masking tape, I joined 3 cardboard rings together to create a frame for pomegranate, and I used 1 round cutout out of thick paper sheet to create a cavity base. Over here I'm using wires to create a branch with pomegranate frames attached to both end of the wire and twisting rest of it to create the middle part of the branch. So I made 5 leaves. It's a simple cutout out of thick paper sheet, and in a moment I'll talk about these 2 round cutouts that you see on the corner of your screens. Next I used old crumbled newspapers and I stuffed these pomegranate frames with it. Here's how it looks once both the pomegranate frames are stuffed. To achieve more natural texture on these leaves paper cutouts, I dip them in water for a few moments, and then I work them with my fingers, and then I let them dry. Here I am coating the entire frame of pomegranate branch and pomegranates with a layer of paper dipped in PVA glue and water mixture. To get better results, I added 3 layers of it. So I almost forgot to add these little buds at end of pomegranates. For that, I took thick paper sheet, cut a strip out of it with a zigzag cut on one end. Before I assembled everything, I spray painted the leaves, the branch, and the tiny bud cutouts with gold color. Here I have glued leaves and bud cutouts onto the branch. And now for the final step, I used one of the round cutouts and I glued jewels onto it with help of a hot glue gun. For the most satisfying part of this project, when I set jeweled cavity part onto the frame.
So guys, I hope you enjoyed my today's project. If you did, consider subscribing to my channel, giving this video a like and sharing it with more creative heads. And if you happen to make this project yourself, please do tag me on Instagram at creativeheadhm. I'll see you soon with more craft projects. Do take care. Peace. Bye.